Hey, everybody. Jason with you, Cardboard Jesus, Rip City Cards. Welcome. We're going to do something very special right now. It's not a single box divisional. It's not a two box divisional. It's not even a half case divisional. It's a full case divisional of the 2014 Prism Perennial Draft Picks. We're looking at like 80 autos in these 20 boxes. It's going to be nuts. So let's roll over this way. We'll do some random type things and figure it all out. And in honor of such an occasion, I will roll two dice. Golden Bones. Shockingly, the number is 7, because the number is always 7 when I roll two dice. Always. Start with the divisions. 1, 2. I made the USB ports work on here. Very proud of myself. 4.
Is that for your mouse?
The mouse and the both printers are in there.
Interesting.
6 and 7 times in El Central on top, AL Central on the bottom. That's very sandwichy.
Later, guys. Later, dude.
Good night.
Good night. Later, Gabe.
Maybe tomorrow you'd be willing to work a little bit harder. Because I say maybe tomorrow you'd be willing to work a little bit harder, not slack as much. And you get... You kiss your mother with that mouth? Oh my God. I'm sorry, folks. I hope there weren't children around. And contestants. 7 times. 2. 3. I think Mario and Alyssa just put in like another like 14-hour day sorting the Bateson's stuff. It is a sandwich with 2 crusty pieces of K. Dacey for bread and PG and Strike in the middle of such of said sandwich. Sort it so everything looks I can see in giant letters what they got. It'll be difficult to get much larger than this unless I made it like this. All right, let me go ahead and get... What have I done? Get all this out of the way, because this is going to make what some people call a giant mess. Okay. I'm just going to go box by box so that there's not like a huge amount of downtime since I have nobody to pack stack for me. Dude, and some of those short print deals, I mean, Frank Thomas, Ken Griffey have them. I mean, they're, I think, numbered to 25, so they're rare, but they are there. And it's on card autos. The only one I saw was, Ruzny Castillo? Has, I think his were stickers, but everybody else. There's plenty of goodness to go around on this thing. Okay. Let's try and do this thing with a wee bit of draft class. Kyle Freeland, Tyquan Forbes. The only thing is like the refractors. Eric Skoglund, refractor. Schwarber draft class. Ehsan Diaz draft class. Kopech, Howard, Blue, Arizona Cardinals, Matt Raley to $199. Dominic Smith, Ink Miners, Gold. Draft class Kolick, draft class Aramis Garcia. Starting off with some decentness. Come on. Might as well get these ready. For the Washington Nationals, prospect auto Jackson Reitz. NL East. Trey Turner draft class. Michael Geddes draft class, Sean Reed Foley draft class, 93 out of 149, Seattle Mariners. AL West, Gareth Morgan, purple auto. Nick Birdie draft class. Brett Graves, refractor. Draft class Foster Griffin. 33 out of 75. I don't know what I can do. I mean, I don't have like anything open that's. Like that would be. Like slowing things down, I can close some stuff. I mean, basically all I have open is my, you know, browser thing now. I mean, I'll go through them all in the end too. Philadelphia Phillies, Aaron Nola, 33 out of 75, on card prospect auto. That's a good one. That's a good card. Yeah, PG card. I mean, it always hiccups a little bit when I record. 75 for the NL East. Yeah, nice. That's a nice hit. Derek Hill draft class. Jacob Gatewood, blue draft class to 75. Eric Fedd draft class. Cody Medeiros draft class. Milton Ramos, red to 100. And that's box number one. Yeah, I will keep. Wait, was that three autos? That's one other thing I do like about this is the color seems to be a lot. you get a lot more color autos than you do in a lot of stuff per box. BG card, I'm going to go through it all at the end of it. I can't decide if I should let that... Do you think it's better to start somebody off with something easy or something hard? Okay. Because, like, the guy that is going to be doing, like, my sorting and packing and shipping, like, he's been doing some of, like, Bates' stuff. So, I mean, he's been doing some sorting and stuff, but, I don't think they're, like, laying, like, stuff, like, heavy on him. But, like, this stuff is bad to sort because it's, you know, it doesn't say, like, Cubs, you know, or it just says Chicago, so you're like, is it Cubs or is it White Sox? Hoffman draft class. Justice Sheffield draft class. For Cleveland. And the AL Central, Grant Hocken base auto. Chavez draft class. Isan Diaz blue to 199. Bradley Zimmer draft class. For the New York Baseball Club. And see, that's the other bitch, because like they're not in their colored jerseys. You know, so he is in neither a Yankees or Mets jersey, so I'm basically gonna have to go through this, I think. But that's all right. I mean, I like the guy is nice. He's hardworking, and I like him. Sean Newcomb draft class, so I expect no serious problems. Dalton Pompey refractor with him doing this stuff. Derek Fisher draft class. Stinnett draft class to 149. Davidson draft class, Luke Weaver draft class, 4 out of 199, press proof, San Diego Padres, NL West, Trey Turner. We're pulling out some decent stuff out of this. Grant Holmes draft class, Finnegan draft class, Monte Harrison draft class, Miners Gold, Clint Frazier. Castellini draft class, Stinnett draft class, AJ Reed draft class, JD Davis Green, 21 out of 35 for Houston. Milton Ramos, 61 out of 75, fanciness. And Gatewood draft class and Scott Blewett draft class. So, let me get base in here. Set this here. Set that there. I'm gonna box number two. All right, big heads, have a nice one. Free stuff Friday tomorrow. Since neither of these PYTs seem to be moving terribly well, I imagine that some spots on those will be given out tomorrow. Might even Twitterfy some of that too. Insta-tweet a couple. Well, no, I don't know. Cam's been buying stuff. Like, he's not. He's not been begging like some people. Getty's draft class, Norwood, fancy blue /75 for the Chicago Baseball Club. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that, but he does get lucky. Mr. Dew does too for some reason. Sean Reed Foley draft class, Nick Birdie draft class, TJ Antone refractor, AJ Reed draft class, Cole Stewart Miners Gold, Derek Fisher draft class, Brackens Davidson draft class, Eric Fed purple draft class /149. Chavez draft class, Bradley Zimmer draft class. 13/75 for the Kansas City Royals and the AL Central. Brandon Finnegan. Finnegan /75. Dude, I mean, this is almost like Asia-like. Like Draft Asia with the number of colored autos coming out of a single box. There it is, my boy Joey Pancake. I may PC him if he lasted more than like a year in the league. Out of 149. Blewett draft class, Justice Sheffield draft class. First overall picks, 1990, Chipper Jones /100. First one of those I've seen. Finnegan draft class. Freeland draft class refractor. Newcomb draft class. Luke Weaver draft class. Grant Holmes draft class. 2/35 for the St. Louis Cardinals in the NL Central. Luke Weaver. Auto /35. Dude, stuff is loaded. Draft class Monty Harrison. Draft class Ryan Castellini. And 57/100. Red variation. Kansas City Royals Foster Griffin. I don't know. I'm just trying to make it sound like everybody's good. Stinnett draft class. Altavia refractor. Gatewood draft class. And that's that. Come on, baby. If that Bowman break could be full when this is over, that would be great. I mean, because that'll go super fast. A half case of Super Jumbo. Miners Gold, Sean Newcomb. Schwarber draft class, Isan Diaz draft class. 185 out of 199, Cleveland Indians. Press proof, Bradley Zimmer. Good card. Kopech draft class, Griffin draft class. Can't tell, is that? That is Mitch Keller refractor. Draft class, Derek Hill. Michael Suchy draft or refractor. Alex Mandino draft class. For the Houston Astros, 35 out of 199. Press proof. A.J. Reed. Connor Joe draft class. Flaherty draft class. Mark Payton, red to 100. Cole Tucker draft class. Nick Howard draft class. Nick Birdie, red draft class to 100. Turner draft class. Hoffman draft class. 36 out of 60. For the San Diego Padres and the NL West, Nick Torres, orange auto. There's been more numbered autos than base autos out of these first four boxes. Alex Jackson draft class. Supak, the green to 35 for Pittsburgh. Luis Ortiz draft class. Matt Chapman draft class. Kyle Freeland minors gold. Casey Gillespie draft class. Tyler Beede draft class. 26 out of 100. San Francisco Giants red variation. Tyler Beede auto. One thing I understand is some of these boxes have three autos and some boxes have four. I don't know which what's it supposed to be, or do they just not guarantee one way or the other. And that's a good card for the NL West. Conforto draft class. Foster Griffin draft class. Justin Twine draft class. And that one is that one. Come on. What's up, JBFRYE1? How you doing? Let's see what we get. Austin Cosino refractor. Griffin draft class. Altavilla to 149 purple. Blandino draft class. Cole Tucker draft class. Nick Howard draft class. Kyle Schwarber minors gold. Trey Turner draft class. Jeff Hoffman draft class. Base auto for New York. Louis Severino. Good card. Kevin Padlow to 100, red. Draft class, Derek Hill. Draft class, Eric Fed. Red draft class, Derek Hill to 100. Medeiros draft class. That could possibly not be more perfect, Paul. Nick Torres, San Diego. Ooh, la la. Sosa, Chasse or something. Chavez gold. Freeland draft class. For the Colorado Baseball Organization, known as the Rockies, Ryan Castellani. It's good. Just trust me. Forbes. Chris Ellis refractor. Jackson and Schwarber draft class with another Schwarber draft class behind it of the refractor variety. Diaz and Kopech refractor Jactors. Paul, you should just put your like wherever your children sleep, set up a computer monitor. And just let them watch me break Prism Draft, Bowman Draft. You would never have to worry yet. You'd never have to worry about them staying awake. They would just immediately black out. Like, I actually have a trick. Like, if my wife is, like, you know, getting, like, too crazy, and she wants to, you know, I'm trying to, or she needs to go to sleep, I will start telling her about video games or about numbers. It puts her out like a light. Like if I try and explain like the margins on multiple boxes of NL East. Imhoff draft class, Spencer Adams draft class, Chase Vahut draft class. Oh, there it is. There it is. Schwab. There is the Schwab. Cade Dacey walking away with a Schwarber refractor auto. Force Wall draft class. Sam Travis to 199. I thought that was immediately like odd that you said that. Draft Luis Ortiz, Matt Chapman draft class. Justin Steele refractor. I'm like, what the hell is he talking about? Brandon Finnegan orange to 60. Oh wait, oh is it? Is it? No, got confused. 6 out of 60. Conforto Miners Gold. Twine. Connor Joe. 82/199. Taylor Sparks. I know, but Schwarber sells because of his name and his team. Flaherty draft class. Pentecostal draft class. Aluplo out of 149. Gillespie draft class. Orange, Mitch Keller to 60. Tyler Bede draft class. Alex Jackson draft class. Conforto and Nola in the draft class action. And for Pittsburgh, the Pittsburgh Steelers. Prospect signature for Trey Supach. That's the other one we've all been waiting for, right? The Trey Supach, what do you call it? Lottery. Well, somebody just won it. They won it, I say. Okay, so nobody looking for Trey Supach. All right. I must be thinking of his brother. His brother Jim Supach. I mean, I feel like we should just go ahead and run this back right now. While the awesomeness is fresh in everybody's head. Am I right? Bret Hart, Goldberg, Hardy 1, Hardy 2, Mick F, 222. What do you say? Those guys have not said anything all night. I wonder why that is. Perhaps because they don't exist. All right. Jake Peter Refractor, Draft Class Pentecost. TJ Antoine to 149. Imhoff Draft Class. Spencer Adams Draft Class. Freeland Miners Gold. Velott and Wall Draft Class. 160, 199 for the Miami Marlins. Home run time. Strike Justin Twine. Ortiz draft class. 24 out of 60. Orange. Grant Holmes. What is it, Bergie? You missed out on the full case prison perennial draft picks that that we're doing right now? Cole Tucker draft class? Tyler Bede, Conforto draft classes. Aaron Nola draft class. Cy Snead? For the Brewers, I think I've ever heard of him, to 199. Twine and Connor Joe draft classes. Tyler Bede Green to 35. What? Flaherty and Blandino draft class. For the Rangers, press proof. Tyquan Forbes. Zimmer and Newcomb draft class. Auto right on top. Aramis Garcia. He said just to text him like if he hit any hit anything. Was it? That's what I understood. Because it was full when I was opening it when he left. Oh, for the Schwarber? Is that what you're talking about? I was just going to do all that at the end. Blandino to 199. Sheffield and Chavez draft class. Brandon Finnegan, Refractor draft class. Matt Chapman, Casey Gillespie draft class. classes out on this box.
I got you, buddy. All right.
You get it? Classes out because I'm done with this one. Bergie, you push me, and I will start reading stats off the back of these cards. If there are stats, in fact. I mean, I can drag this thing out till morning, if need be. But I'd rather not. Nope. Alright, you got me. You got me. I was fronting, as the kids say. I'm not going to do it. I only have two balls in my pants, not four, which is what would be required to start reading stats off of these. Can't do it. Can't not do it. Okay. Come on, show me some good stuff for everybody. Cole Tucker, refractor draft class, Luis Ortiz draft class, Matt Chapman draft class, triple draft class in a row. What in the world? For the Angels, refractor auto for Sean Newcomb. Gillespie draft class. Justice Sheffield, Indians to 149, purple. Weaver and Holmes draft class. 149 out of 199, press proof. Braxton Davidson of the Braves. That's a good card. Finnegan and Harrison draft class. Dermis Garcia refractor, Castellini draft class. Miners gold, Byron Buxton. Draft class Zimmer, draft class Newcomb. For Oakland, a hidden gem, my friends, a hidden gem for the Oakland A's. Daniel Gossett. If he is ever able to make it out of the minors, he will do great things. Pentecost draft class, Imhoff draft class. Corey Ray to 149. Vilott and Wall draft class. Soltis, Miami Marlins to 35. Green. That is straight money for strike right there. Stinnett and Gatewood draft class. Campbell, Red, Philadelphia. Another huge hit to 100 for the NL East. Blewett and Sheffield draft class. More Miami action. NL East crushing this box. Justin Twine. Miami Marlins. Well, I mean, more so the Derek Campbell red and the Casey Solstice green. Michael Chavez, Adrian Rodon, refractor, Spencer Adams draft class. I don't know. Gelf keeps telling me, like, oh, you know, be positive and positive things will happen. So I'm like, okay, I'll be positive. I'm positive that Justin Twine signed this card. And we're almost halfway done. And so far, no one has killed themselves or straight up left. We need a vet auto is what we need. We need one of them ones to 25 of somebody from the Mets. Or a Chipper Jones. I think Chipper has autos in this too. Come on. Come on, let's hit for strike, man. Let's not anger him immediately. He hasn't been here long enough for me to be pissing square in his face like this. Let's save that for people who have been around a while, like Bergie. I try and do good for people that early on, so then, like, once you get to a point that you simply can't quit me, then I strike you out over and over and over. Come on, bigness. Jeff Hoffman draft class, Refractor, Freeland, and Forbes draft classes. San Francisco Giants. Good card, NL West. Tyler Beede. That is seriously a good card. Rodon. Purple Justin Twine. You are going to have the complete refractor set, auto set of him by the time this is over to 149. Kolick draft class. Aramis Garcia draft class. For Pittsburgh, 92 out of 100. Cole Tucker. Could be worse. Let's just put it that way. Geddes and Reed Foley. Draft class. For Minnesota. For the Minnesota Twins. AL Central. Nick Birdie. Yeah, just you keep saying that to yourself. Grant Holmes. See, you're going to have quantity and quality shortly. Dalton Pompey, Miners Gold. Finnegan draft class. Monty Harrison draft class. This was probably a $75 box when it came out, too. If I had to guess. For the Atlanta Braves, prospect auto Braxton Davidson. Word to your mother. Castellin draft class. Danette draft class. Cosart Blue to 199. Fed and Medeiros draft class. Paul, you are seriously turning into Lee over here. He has a knack for... I'm like, ooh, a Dustin Demuth refractor. He's like, oh, he just broke his neck in an accident. And I'm like, oh, a Nick Birdie draft class. Oh, he just got busted for drugs. I'm like, oh, an Austin Gomer refractor. Oh, he actually died yesterday. I'm like, what? Jacob Gatewood. Jordan Brink at a 75 for one of the Chicago teams. AJ Reed, Derek Fisher draft classes. Justin Steele for one of the Chicago teams. Braxton Davidson, Luke Weaver. At least you put effort into it. I mean, that, who else is going to bother to look up, you know, some guy? But, you know, I mean, maybe he had to hit bottom before he rose to the top. What's up, KG Fowler? Agent Fowler, I know you're here. You cannot hide from the all-seeing eyes of the Cardboard Jesus. There's going to be something good in this one. Something extra special good. Somebody that is hitting over the Mendoza line. That's our goal. The next auto needs to be someone that is hitting over the Mendoza line. Can we do it? That's the big question. Derek Hill draft class, Eric Fed draft class. I think the answer is going to be no, because this guy is a pitcher. For Chicago, Jake Stinnett. Okay, so the next person that's a hitter. Let's clarify. Next person that's a hitter. Taekwon Forbes. Alfaro Miners Gold. Rodon and Kolick draft class. 14 out of 149, Houston. Has to be. Derek Fisher. What, you didn't keep it? Imhoff Garcia. Refractor Malik Collymore. Huh? Getty's refractor. Or draft class. Mark Payton refractor. Foster Griffin, well, someone must have offered you a huge amount of money then, because I don't see how you give that up. Torres Junk, here it is. Toronto, 9 out of 199, surefire hit this guy. Prez Proof, Max Pentecost. So what, is there only like one good person in this draft class or something? Braxton Davidson. Flaherty draft class. Jackson and Schwarber draft class. Here it is. We got this. Prez Proof, Forrest Wall, Colorado Rockies baseball organization. Okay, so there's three good people. Diaz and Kopech draft class, and an Aaron Brown to 149, folks. That's for Philadelphia. That's for Philadelphia. Oh, wait. I almost forgot a stack. What's going on here, Chief? Simmer down. Rodon, blue draft class to 199. Medeiros draft class, Freeland draft class. J.D. Davis, Houston Astros to 199. Reed Foley, birdie draft class. Blandino, refractor draft class. May I ask what you do, Strike, that you have free time at work to watch Breakers? Because, I mean, I'd like to watch Breakers at work, but I just don't have the time. Because I'm on Breakers. So at this point in the break, if I were to show up at your restaurant, and I actually got past you to get a table, would you be the only one to spit in my food, or would you allow others to do it as well? Have we reached that point yet? I would make a reservation under a assumed name just so I wouldn't be denied. Why? What in God's name did you do to him? Spencer Adams draft class, Chase Vilott draft class, Cosart refractor, Force Wall draft class. Why would you take his credit card over the phone? 52 out of 60, Derek Campbell. That's not safe. Luis Ortiz, Rangers, Chapman, Oakland, Fed, Washington, Gillespie, Tampa, Bede, San Francisco. 43 out of 199, St. Louis. Press proof, Morales. Damn. Nice hit, Fear the Deer. Conforto draft class. Gatewood draft class. Flaherty draft class. Bandino draft class. Cole Tucker draft class. Nick Howard draft class. For Toronto. Dalton Pompey. Little Pompey action. He's on the rise. On the rise, I tell you. Miners Gold Finnegan. Pentecost Imhoff draft class. Nola Miners Gold. Yeah, before I got on to like some anxiety and depression medicine, that would have ruined like 6 months of my life. Aaron Nola, Antoine, prospect signatures, Wyatt Strahan for the Reds. Connor Joe draft class. Refractor Joe Gatto. Taylor Sparks, Reds, to 199. I mean, people tell me to go fuck myself all the time now. You didn't hit me anything. Fuck you. You didn't send me my cards. Go F yourself. I didn't say you specifically. I just implied that it was you. Yeah. I used to look forward to Fridays because it was like the only time that I actually had like decent traffic in the room. And now I basically just wish it didn't even exist. Only the people that win are happy with free stuff. That's weird, right? I mean, it seems odd to me. Trey Turner, Jeff Hoffman draft class. Jonathan Holder, New York baseball team to 75. Figure out which one. Alex Jackson draft class. Schwarber draft class. TJ Antoine to 149. Eson Diaz draft class. Medeiros draft class refractor. Kopech draft class. 68 out of 199 for a Los Angeles based team. Jeremy Rhodes. Come on, we've hit a little soft patch here. We need to heat this up a little bit. Medeiros draft class, Freeland draft class, Dahl gold, Forbes draft class. For the Chicago baseball Cubs, I do know this one. Jorge Soler. Rodon draft class. Luke Dykstra. There we go. There's a hit to 199. Aaron Nola draft class to 199. Foster Griffin draft class. Come on. 5 out of 75 for Tampa Bay. Blue Sparkly. Cameron Varga. These boxes may require a blessing. Derek Hill draft class. Jake Reed refractor. Eric Fed draft class. Ugh, this is not going to be fun to sort. By the power vested in me by the Cardboard Jesus, I bless this box to be good. Amen. See, a lot of times, if I'm not 100% sure, I will rely on jersey colors. But these have oftentimes... Oh. I'll make sure to get you something good, Strike. Maybe it's just because you're watching. Maybe you just need to be surprised. I've got hamsters blessing things. It's... I'm not going to sort well. I mean, I technically have a guy to do it. I just don't really want to. It's not even so much... The sorting is not the hard part. It's the sleeving and the top loading that takes the time. Because I sleeve and top load and sort like all at the same time when I do it. That's where the man hours come into it. Yeah, I can't decide if I want to leave it for Jesse or not, because I technically have... There's still two classics breaks that haven't been sorted. Valet draft class. Kevin Padlow. Oh my god, to 199.
This is it.
Forrest Wall. Luis Ortiz. Anything good out of the first one?
Mario to gold frame auto to 15. Winston rookie auto to 50. Barry Sanders patch auto redemption. Barry Sanders and what's his name? Matthew Stafford dual patch auto redemption. And then a Todd Gurley, Melvin Gordon dual auto to 15. And then... a bunch of other cool shit.
Yeah.
Oh, and a one-of-one Mike Singletary triple three-color patch. So it's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Pretty sweet, yeah.
Chapman draft class. Pompey gold. Conforto draft class. Aaron Nola draft class. All right, let's see if the hamster has done his work. I I don't even have words to express the Matt Chapman prospect signatures for Oakland, baby. Oh yeah. Twine draft class. Fed draft class. Hoffman Jackson draft class. Colorado Rockies. Kyle Freeland. Schwarber draft class. Gillespie draft class. Bede draft class. Bede Green to 35. eBay 101, even 1 out of 35. Connor Joe Flaherty draft class for Boston. Michael Chavis. Thought I was going to sneeze there for a second. Blandino. Mater Refractor. Cole Tucker draft class. Nick Torres red to 100. Draft class Howard. Draft class Turner. First overall pick. Gold. Daryl Strawberry. 6 out of 10. That's for the Mets. Strike. That's huge. That's huge. Or huge, even as they say. I mean, 6 out of 10, that's got to be worth between $5 and $7. Easy. Easy. Or maybe hard. I don't know. Have I literally put everyone to sleep? I get it. I understand. This could be draft, though. Think about it this way. What if this was hobby? 20 boxes of draft hobby? Would that be less boring? More boring? About the same boring? I mean, you could all wake yourselves up by buying teams in the PYT of Half Case of Intrigue. 12-13, huge rookie class. Or the Super Jumbo Half Case PYT. That's 15 autos. And it's Super Jumbo. Not regular Jumbo. PG cards, so many things, I wouldn't even know where to start. I'm sorry to hear that. Bluey draft class, Sheffield draft class, Gold Gallo, Chavez draft class, 151, 199, Flaherty. Just like a cold or something? Zimmer draft class, Harrison draft class, Hoffman and Jackson draft class, 71 out of 75. Cleveland Indians, Bradley Zimmer. That's a good card. That sucks. Draft class blue, Gatewood to 199. Castellini draft class, 168, 199. Oof. For the Boston Red Sox, Michael Chavis. Kopech draft class, Schwarber draft class, Severino refractor, Stinnett draft class, O'Hearn refractor, Cincinnati Gavin LaValle, Jake Gatewood draft class, Nick Torres to 149, Troy Stokes red to 100, Finnegan draft class refractor, Harrison draft class, yeah, that's the worst, like, the stomach sickness. Good Lord, I'm getting a little winded from this. Sweet Mother of Mercy, come on, just give me one. Okay, no, give me five more top level players. Five more, that's what I'm asking from you. Five more, come on. You can do it. 101 out of 149, purple. Brewers, Jacob Gatewood. Trey Turner draft class. Nick Howard draft class. Refractor. Hoffman draft class. Jackson draft class. 71 out of 75 for Kansas City. Eric Skoglund. Schwarber draft class, Diaz draft class. I see Strike just has left completely. Lost total interest in this. Corey Ray refractor. Kopech draft class. Cameron Varga to 149. Griffin and Hill draft classes. Correa gold. Tucker and Howard draft class. Aaron Nola orange to 60. Draft class Fed and Medeiros. Tampa Bay. Casey Gillespie. Freeland draft class. Justice Sheffield Blue to 199. Bede and Conforto draft class. Excuse me. To 100 red. For the Cincinnati Reds, Nick Howard. Nola draft class, Twine draft class. Connor Joe draft class. Chris Ellis, blue to 199. Flaherty and Blandino draft class. Mother of mercy. All right, three quarters of the way down. Three quarters down. We're getting there. getting there. Slowly but surely. Alright, so I see this not repeating in any humanly possible fashion. Anybody interested in tribute, maybe? Regis said he would get into some tribute. Or 75th anniversary. I have one remaining loose box of that. Random divisions, that thing. Or probably better do like split it, like somebody gets the AL East and somebody else gets the Well, no, I mean, again, it's not bad. There are hits to be had. It's just a little bit far between. Spencer Adams draft class, B draft class, refractor, valid draft class, wall draft class. Andrew Morales. Yeah, I mean, $100 a division for a 20 box case. It's the cheapest box of stuff that I have. Twine and Connor Joe draft class. Carlos Correa, Houston Astros, honored selection gold, eBay one of one, 10 out of 10. Nice hit, PG card. Nice hit. Good. Woo, okay, four more of something similar, and we should be feeling good. Cincinnati, 35 out of 60. Nick Howard. Chris Bryant, Miners Gold. That's the first Bryant card I've seen. Flaherty. Andy Ferguson. That's $199. Zimmer and Newcomb, Milton Ramos to 100, Pentecost and Imhoff, Pujols refractor, Hawken 113-149, Ortiz draft class, Chapman draft class for Tampa Bay. Cameron Varga. Gillespie draft class. Refractor. Yoandro Alfaro. That is Tyler Beede draft class. Conforto and Nola draft class. Okay. Good box. That was a good box. Well. Correa the Golden. I'm sure Strike is sad now that he didn't sit through this whole thing to find out that yes, Fear the Deer. There's another one in the store now. a half case of 2012-13 Intrigue. Similar prices to the six box T-Cert and Court Kings. Correa Gold, 10 of 10. See, it was worth all of the trouble, right? It was worth everything. We're not even done yet. We've still got four boxes. There could be something in here too. Like a Conforto draft class refractor. Howard and Turner. Reed Riley refractor. Ryan O'Hearn to 60. That's big. Sort of. Hoffman and Jackson draft class. Michael Geddes, San Diego to 149. Schwarber draft class. 27 out of 100. Oh yeah, boys. Oh yeah. Jeremy Rhodes. Let's just pretend. Oh yeah. Draft class Medeiros. I'll do a little more for the White Sox. Carlos Rodon, AL Central. That's good. Nola draft class. He actually has one of these. Detroit Tigers Miners Joe Pancake. Who's got the AL Central? I'm going to have to see if Kay Dacey will sell that to me. Blandino draft class. Tucker draft class. Diaz draft class. 33 out of 60 for Detroit. Orange, refractor, auto, Grayson Griner. That's got to be a big deal. Aren't all catchers important? Draft class, Kopech. Jared Walker. Draft class, Griffin. Draft class Hill, Fed, Chris Ellis, purple to 149. And a Rodon after this. Got a Rodon base after this one. So it's finally warming up. It only took 16 boxes, folks. Now we're starting to get into a groove. No, I seriously think, like, once we go over the whole thing at the end, go over all the inserts, go over all the autos, I think we're going to see that this was not as bad as it seemed. It's just that it took a hell of a long time. I'm trying. Undelay and stuff. Yeah, if 6 months ago, I'd still be on like box number four. And it's Panini packs, so you can't just tear down like as if it was Tops. Barely even showing inserts. And my trash is overflowing. Gallo Gold, Derek Hill Draft Class, Imhoff Orange to 60, Fed Draft Class, 152, 199, Press Proof for Pittsburgh, Cole Tucker, plus there's a lot of autos. Medeiros Draft Class. Kolek Draft Class. 81 out of 149 for the Toronto Blue Jays. Dalton Pompey. I'm working on it. I am working on it. Garcia Draft Class. Diaz Draft Class. Wes Rogers for the Rockies. Blue to 100. Kopech Draft Class. Griffin Draft Class. Luplo Refractor. Medeiros Draft Class. 120 out of 149. Kansas City. Scott Blewett. Freeland Draft Class. Forbes Draft Class. Andy Ferguson to 60. Kansas City. Rodon Draft Class. Have not seen this one before. Alex Vertigo. Panini High School All-American Team to 100. That's a new one. Only two left. Only two left. Alex Vertigo. You so funny. Yes. He is the Dodgers. Alright, decide what we're going to open that's like nice after this. While we, a tribute, since it's fancy and pretty. Fed Draft Class, Medeiros Draft Class. Cy Snead, 199. Freeland and Forbes Draft Class, Soltis Red to 100, Rodon and Garcia Draft Class, Los Angeles Team, Chris Ellis, I think the Angels. I guess I could list every box of Bowman that I have left. Reed and Fisher and Davidson Draft Classes. Davidson and Weaver Draft Classes. 52 out of 60 for St. Louis. Jack Flaherty. Geddes draft class, Gold Bryant, Kolek draft class, Sean Reed Foley draft class, as well as a Sean Reed Foley signature. Holmes draft class, Valot to 75. Derek Hill draft class for the Brewers. Medeiros. Birdie draft class. Supak blue to 199. Yeah, these cards do look clean. Like, a lot of times those like chrome cards, especially in Bowman, like look like they scratched each other all to hell. Come on, baby, do this for me. Do this for Strike. Do this for Strike's family and friends. Bowman draft picks, you do not want him pissed off. You know that he has temper issues. You know that he has control problems. We don't want him all hella angry. We need him happy. We need him smiling. And the only way to do that is going to be a Conforto. Apparently the man is not happy enough with 16 Twine autos. You know, so be it. If that's, you know, how he feels about it, that's how he feels about it. Come on, man. Get all crazy. All early on. Jumping right here. Justice Sheffield prospect signatures. Cleveland.
Justice Sheffield?
Right, that's huge. What? That's at least $2 in somebody's pocket.
Wow,
Pentecost and Imhoff. That's true. AJ Reed, red to 100. Bede and Conforto draft class. 86 out of 149 for the Houston Astros. Derek Fisher. Nola and Twine. Jace Fry refractor. Connor Joe refractor. Bitch, 140 out of 149. Pittsburgh Pirates. Connor Joe. Gillespie draft class. Skyler Ewing. To 199, I don't know. Flaherty and Blandino draft class. Rodon Miners Gold, Cole Tucker, Nick Howard draft class. 96 out of 149. We have screwed him. Good job, draft picks. Eric Fetty. Fiducci for the Washington Nationals. Trey Turner, Peterson Gold, Zimmer, Newcomb, LaValle Refractor, Spencer Adams draft class, Mitch Keller, Purple, draft classes, Valet and Wall, Aaron Nola draft class refractor, Ortiz draft class, Chapman draft class, and there she is. 20 boxes, 2014 Prism Perennial Draft Picks. Absolutely insane. Let me get this stuff off the table. See? Strike, you should have... You should have gone big when Kay Dacey wanted to. I mean, I'll cut you a deal on a personal case if you're interested. Fear the deer. With so much of the hype on Kobe, I don't think I can let him go, ever. I think I take that pack with me to my grave. Which may be sooner than later. A 1,000 years from now, there will be one unaccounted for Kobe auto out of all of that stuff, and it's going to be mine. Okay, so just a run through. Eric Fedd for the Nationals, purple. Connor Joe for the Pirates, purple. Derek Fisher, Houston, purple. Justice Sheffield, Indians, base. Medeiros, Brewers, base. Toronto, Sean Reed Foley, base. Flaherty for the Cardinals, orange. Ellis, I think that's for the Angels, base. Blewett for the Royals, purple. Pompey for the Blue Jays, purple. Cole Tucker, press proof. Griner for the Tigers, orange. Rodon, base. Jeremy Rhodes, red for, I'm not sure, one of the Los Angeles teams. Varga, base. Morales, base. Nick Howard, red for Cincinnati. Gillespie, base for Tampa Bay. Kansas City, Skoglin, blue. Gatewood, purple for the Brewers. Lavallee, base for Cincinnati. Chavez, base for Boston. Zimmer, blue for Cleveland. Flaherty, base for St. Louis. Chavez, base for Boston. Freeland, base for Colorado. Chapman, base for Oakland. Varga blue for Tampa Bay. Solar base, Jeremy Rhodes base, Strahan base, Pompey base, Morales base, Forrest Wall press proof, Pentecost press proof, Derek Fisher purple, Stinnett base, Twine base, Gossett base, Braxton Davidson press proof, Newcomb base, Aramis Garcia base, Tyquan Forbes press proof, Grant Holmes orange, Justin Twine press proof, Supak base, Taylor Sparks press proof, Schwarber base, Castellani, Rockies base, Torres San Diego base, Severino Yankees base, Bead red for the Giants, orange Nick Torres San Diego, Houston, A.J. Reed, Bradley Zimmer, press proof. Hang on, do these come in refractors? And then we have a red Forrest Griffin, a green Luke Weaver, Brandon Finnegan, blue for the Royals, press proof. Trey Turner, San Diego, Lindgren, and Hawken. Base, Nola, blue for the Phillies. Morgan, purple for the Mariners. Reitz, base for the Nationals. Davidson and Birdie, base for Braves and Twins, respectively. Cole Tucker, red for Pittsburgh. Tyler Beede, San Francisco base. And the one uber fancy, the Carlos Correa, gold. 10 out of 10. Honored selecciones. Thank you, everyone. All three of you.